Hello, we're back, people. Welcome to another vlog. Today is Tuesday, and hapon na, guys. Nila kami ni Daddy because today is the day that we will be meeting the prospective buyer namo, guys, sa amo ang real estate business. So hopefully, we're crossing our fingers nga maayunan ra niya. Because we'll be going to the site. So, we're on our way to fetch Papay because ang dadalhin namin na car is hindi si Jaguar, kun hindi yung kotse ni na Papay na Vios. Isasakay namin, I mean, pipick upin namin yung mag-asawa, si Queenie at saka yung hapon niyang husband, si Shinji. And then we will go to the site. To the site para makita nila yung property na balak nilang bilhin. Hopefully talaga, guys, magustuhan niya kasi gusto kasi niya nung malayo, yung malayo sa Kabayasnan, yung ganun. May mga ganun talagang kliyente, depende sa gusto nila. So I'm just wearing a sweatshirt. Pati si Daddy nakaano din kasi grabe ang ulan dito kanina. So ngayon is tumila na yung ulan, pero yung langit, guys, is very makulimlim. Pakita ko sa inyo. There. Tanawa ang dagom, guys. Oh, dagom. Grabe ang dagom. So pagawas pa lang mi sa Dumlog. And then we're going to Paseo Arsenas. Nag-aabang si Papay sa amin doon. And off we go. Ayun, guys, umuulan na naman. Sus, Ginoo. Sige lang yung gauan. 3 days na ni, guys. Yung among deka dito, mura nag-swimming pool. Good luck ni Butso ito, nag-uli-un niya. Yung si Kian po, no. 2:30 to 2:45 pa matingin out si Kian, no?
2:30.
So, Butchoy said, huwag makauli siya sa'yo, yung hapiton si Kian, pero muli sa siya sa balay, and then, magpayong siya. Kuwaon niya si Kian, guys, kaya mauwan ng tao.
Magpayong, ano na niya, sinilas ka, Oxford? Awang liba ka dito.
Lock dito.
May timing sa kayo na malihin sila, eh?
Ma, okay. Dito pa sa kuan.
Sura.
Okay. Eh, kapuan ba yan, eh? Ulan pa, Mar. So, nakalipat na kami, guys, sa kotse ni na Papay. Dito na pala si Papay. So we're gonna fetch Q and Shinji now. Oh. And off we go. And here are our guests for today. Say hi to my vlog, Shinji.
Welcome to my vlog.
Yeah, welcome to my vlog. This is Shinji, the husband of Q.
Hello.
So we're gonna go outing somewhere.
Outing to the land of Waka
Waka. And I wanna thank waka, this waka, couple hey, who gave waka, me chocolates.
Waka, waka,
hey. Yummy chocolate, courtesy of Japan.
Matcha.
And yours, Pai? Matcha? Wow, pongo. Oh, you don't know Papay na mo.
Waka Waka, land of the Oms.
Uy, yeah, does he know that?
Surprise!
Yeah.
Surprise.
My husband said, Shinji, that's a very nice place.
The land of witches.
Who, by the way, Shinji, who referred you that link? Who gave you that link? The one that you shared to Q.
He made his own research. Researcher.
So you're such a good researcher, Shinji.
Research.
But you haven't been there, right? This is yet the first time.
First time.
Okay.
First time.
So we're here na, guys, sa Casamira, South Anaga with our prospective buyer. Meron silang swimming pool, That one there is basketball court. Asa ang tennis court? Pai. That one as well?
Naarag, i-construct nila. Sa naarag din ito, all rapport din eh.
So, we will go to those houses, to the unit. So, Shinji can choose and Shinji can check. But overall, guys, nindot siya. Nag-CR pa lang sila, Daddy and Shinji. Overall, I did not expect this too big. It's too big. Daku kayo ilang lugar sa Casamira, guys. And this one is there. Parang moradig function room. It's very family-oriented, family-friendly na lugar. So, kinsay ganahan ninyo, guys. Mag-invest og house and lot. Diri sa Casamira, Naga. Just check out my page or you can message me directly. Okay, nice. And duol ra siya sa dagat. Lagi. And they have, this is their main clubhouse. So they have yet to fill out this. So we will have a tour. We will tour Shinji and Q. Kana gapon Q? Oh, pay appeal pa na?
Ang kana siya muna ay kuan, electric bomb is wala na. That's their fun.
So which one is part of Casamira? Only here? Or including this one?
All of it from Kuan, from the main gate.
They have a very big lot. Mm-hmm. My God.
It's like 2 or 3 hectares.
So how do you find the place?
Land of the...
So ito yung mga bahay, guys. Ito yung sa kanila. Yung sa kanila is may extra unit pa, may extra lote dito. So nice kayo. Then let's go upstairs. Up and down ba ito yung apartment kyo? Ah, bungalow ra dito?
Down na.
So they have 2 rooms and 1 bathroom. Here, 1 small room. And this one.
Wala pa ni water connection sa?
Dili pa man ang taon.
Naara na siya, but ilan lang i-off.
Ah, okay. Okay, so they can put their beds here. And their CR. Everything is tiled. Katayos na siya, guys. Yeah, naka-paint na. They don't have to repaint because everything is painted. Wow, nice bathroom.
Maybe this is ours. It's a little spacious.
Yes. You should really get this, Kine, the room. This one is your mother's and Aris. So, yan na yung whole house. Then, we're dito. You wanted this one then, oh.
Another house, come on.
Guys, eto yung mas maganda, guys. 3-bedroom siya. Tapos, ang laki ng kanilang sala. Sala and kusina. Tapos, 2 pa yung bathroom. Isa sa baba at isa sa taas. My God, I like it. And then this one. Pai, nalagi sila ikaw galing yung tanke. Oh. Oh, you have your own tanke, my dear. You will not run out of
water,
all of you. Then you can just close it here para inyong washing machine or manglaba. Hay hayan. Parehan ni Ila. Wow. I hope he likes it. I just hope. He's outside, you know what? He's checking on the fences. Ah, napade siya diri, oy.
Garage.
Only one lang nun. One car can fit in. Tanawa si Shinji dahil tanawa nag-unsa. Aritas gawas, guys. Daddy is there. This one is much bigger. Oh, mas dako siya, guys. Casamira, Naga. 3 bedrooms magod siya. Ya pila ready pa rin siya sa assume price. Di ba? We like it here. Hopefully, Shinji would like it here as well. The place is good compared to the first one that we went. Mas maganda dito, guys. Kaya daghan silag silingan. Dito manggod, walay silingan. Sila pa. Wala wag ganahi ang hapon. That's why he was looking for another option. And timing kayo, guys, nga ang mama ni Papay na pa spare na unit. Oh, di okay na. Hagi paningot na ko, guys. Puwa na kay kustanan. Good luck. Baraba ko kabutang o sunblock. We're here at Naga Park, guys. Kakain kami dito sa Osteng's restaurant. Titreat kami nina Queenie and Shinji. Okado. First time namin dito ni Daddy sa Austin's. Ayan, guys. Tapos na kami kumain. And ayan na yung new owner ng house and lot. Congratulations to this couple. They just finalized the deal and closed the deal with us. We were so happy. Busog din yung driver namin, si Daddy. And ang aming agent, the very buutan na Papay. Ayan. Nag-coffee kami ni Daddy after namin hinatid si Papay, guys. Gabi na to. And we're about to close our vlog now. Cause gabing-gabi na talaga, guys. So, that ends. Wala na akong boses dyan, guys. Kaya naisipan ko na lang mag-voice over. Sleepy na ako, guys.
Wala na talaga.
So, I'll end pagod my vlog for
pagod na ang lola
today.
Niyo. Pero happy kami
well,
kasi
kami ng house
naka-sale kami today, guys. Our very first
please
ever
like,
sale ng house
channel,
and lot together with
Simply
Papay.
Tours.
Kapapay naman talaga
ingat
to.
Para to guys.
So, shout out to you. Shinji and
Coffee
Queenie, good luck and see you all. Bye-bye.